nation's been covered as a residence. The brownies and the horses left a long time ago. Road by road, this nation's been unraveled out of common sense. And the last green shelter is doomed to be parceled out of soap. Go to Holland and you'll see tiny houses in close harmony. And in Switzerland, they're ranged carefully on the mountainside. In Alaska, they're a small house can put up more than 50 people. In the States, they mostly build them very, very tall. And who the hell would love to live up in the USSR? But in Belgium, they build houses everywhere. Layers, master builders, architects, and joiners of this promised land. You used your hands and your tools wherever anyone told you to. Now even skillful, handy people back up the pageant of raw material. Mother Nature, can we ever restore what once belonged to you? Go to Holland